Manjaro KDE Plasma has the ability to bypass the login screen on startup. We can change this by going to System Settings, then Startup and Shutdown. You should now be in the Login Screen section. Click on the Advanced tab, and here we can select Automatically Log On. We can even choose the user. When you're happy, click Apply. And next time you reboot the machine, you will automatically log in with that user and bypass the login screen. Thanks for watching.